They heard me open their refrigerator, so they know that I'm going to give them salad anytime soon. Good hello everyone, and welcome to Fins and Whiskers. If you're new here, make sure you whoop that subscribe button in the snoot, and we'll get on to the video. So for today's video, we're going to do boredom breakers for rabbits. Now some of these are going to be holiday related, but generally you can use these throughout the year. Now there's different ways to enrich your rabbit's lives, so we are going to try a variety with treats and without treats. So the first one that I want to talk about is actually with their salads. Now normally I like to give them their salads in separate bowls, so that way I know that they're getting the same amount of nutrients each individually. I don't know, I'm very paranoid about that. Some people have their rabbits share their salads, and that's perfectly fine because salads are just a supplement in their diet. However, I just like them to get the same nutrients. I don't know, if they have to eat 1 cup per 2 pounds, I want them to get that amount every day. But anyways, that being said, I do in the mornings now like to try and switch that up. They do get their salads in the bowls in the evening, and in the mornings now I am going to start putting it around the room. And different ways that you can do that is having them work and search to find their salad. Now here I have a plant holder, but you can also use these activity tables. You can easily make this yourself as well out of cardboard or anything, but basically you're going to hang different chews. Now I love hanging toilet paper rolls because the way we're going to give their salad is we're actually going to use this, and the toilet paper rolls work really well, and you can also use paper towel rolls as well, but they can hold the veggies that you're going to give them inside, and they have to stand up and actually work to get the veggies, and they might sometimes just take the veggie out, but the purpose is that they find it there. And in different areas as well. Now I'm also going to put some of their veggies on this and inside their little cube here, and also in their tunnels. Different ways you can enrich their lives is simply by making them curious about where food might end up being. They just have to go on this Easter egg hunt. Now right now they are distracted by everything because they're eating their hay, which is fresh right now, so I am going to start hiding it around the room. Now one of my favorite new boredom breakers are tunnels, and I will show clips of them using the tunnel. They are an absolute favorite of mine now because they can hide in it, they can run in it, they can look for things in it, and they can just be curious about it, and it just provides them with another little space of their own. You can find these tunnels on Amazon. I think they're around $40, but they are so worth it, and I will provide a link below in the description, but I really recommend it. It definitely is something that they can just use throughout their whole entire life, so It's a favorite of mine, and also it's made for cats, but they work so well for rabbits. It's an amazing size for rabbits. In fact, a lot of things that are sold for rabbits tend to be smaller than rabbits actually are. So definitely recommend some of those cat enrichment toys. They work for rabbits as well. Cat cubes are also an amazing rabbit cube. They work just as well for rabbits because they can go inside of it, they can jump on top of it, and overall, it's a favorite of mine as well. So it's definitely something that they'll continue to use and hide in and nest in. Just overall, they will love these things. It will make their life feel a little bit more enriched.
Dig boxes are another amazing board and breaker because you can put a variety of papers, cardboard tubes, and I've also put in here some reeds, dried reeds, and they are amazing because they can jump in it and jump out of it whenever they feel like it and just dig around and chew all the different things that you put in it. It's also a great place when you have a lot of cardboard around you and you need a place to put it. Well, you can put it for your rabbits. And they definitely love it a lot. They tend to use it mostly at night for me, but your rabbits might use it whenever they
Now, the
please.
next thing you really can't go wrong with are stacking cups. Now, stacking cups can be used just for them to throw around. You can also hide treats in them and make them work to take that out, and I will also put a clip of them doing that here. And they overall just love throwing things. Rabbits have a tendency to throw anything that's in their way, so definitely recommend stacking cups. It's definitely something that you can bond with your rabbits with, and I definitely recommend it. And
Now, one of my absolute favorite boredom breakers of all time and for the holiday time are jingle bells. They need to be the large size. You definitely do not want your rabbit to accidentally choke on these, but I really like them because you can put treats in them and you can make them have to work to get the treats out by moving it or tossing it. And so it makes a really great boredom breaker that they have to play around with for a period of time. It can be a little bit difficult to get them out. However, you can put different things. If your rabbits eat pellets, you can probably break the pellets up and put it in there. My rabbits don't eat pellets, however, so I usually put dried flowers in there and a little bit of the homemade treats that I've made. And if you haven't seen my video on homemade treats that you can make for your rabbits, then I will put the link above. But the jingle bells are just a real hit with my rabbits, at least. They definitely just love moving it around until it drops treats. So I definitely recommend this one. And of course, if it's not Christmas time, you can use any of those balls that have holes and slits in them. And the last boredom breaker for this video are presents, basically. You basically put treats in any paper bag and you close it off with some sisal twine or something safe, and they have to rip the bag apart to get the treats. This is definitely one that they will consistently go at. So I definitely love and recommend this one as well. And especially around Christmas time, it'll be nice for them to open presents on Christmas Day if you celebrate that kind of thing. So it's definitely a fun one, but you can use it all year round too and just make them work to get those special treats. It's definitely enjoying for you as well to watch your rabbits tear these apart and how they really do make this hole over time and get to those But
treats.
that is it for this video. I hope you guys had some ideas for boredom breakers you can use for your rabbits. Make sure you give it a like if you like the video and comment down below with your favorite bunny boredom breaker or any of your other pets' favorite boredom breaker. I really do enjoy making rabbit content as well, so make sure you do give this video some love, as I really do enjoy it and would love to grow my rabbit content. Of course, I will not stop making other content as well, as I know some of you are here for gerbils and fish and rabbits. But that is it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.